Looper, you see, I can't even say something. So, I am on the bus.
That's just for
Jenny Ruby's phone. But listen to this noise if you can. Majestically, as her wonderful colored hair. comfortable manner. Yes, your face turned into a plane. All the dye from her hair got all over your face.
I didn't want to come on
your feet, boy. And then my face engulfed into flames of rainbows. And I
told your other brother, Chris.
In the next book, we learn about how Ronan goes to lunch.
It was a joke. Don't ever call me Harold again.
His face engulfs into flames. It's a rainbow, and then he dies. Next book on how he goes to class.
He raises the pencil to a piece of paper. A fire flickers on the pencil. He crawls up the pencil like an animal, and then it reaches his finger where he himself turns into a rainbow, and then it falls into flames. Then he realizes he's dead.
Fiona, drawn me off.
I made a 6-minute video in 30 seconds.
I hope you see the 7-minute video.